Desert blend solid paving brick. Tends to be lighter in color. You'll still get a variety of reds and browns in here. But also, as you can see, there's some of that rougher texture as well. It has an old world feel to it. And there's about three or four variety of sizes in here, widths and lengths, so it doesn't feel so perfectly modular.